So my name's Anthony Guardia. I'm with the Boys and Girls Clubs of Stoneham and Wakefield, and we are at Moulton Park with our friends from National Grid and United Civil Engineering. And today they are doing Touch a Truck, not just for the clubs, but for the general public as well. As you can see, we have a lot of young kids coming by, and they get to see a lot of cool things.
So what we wanted to do is basically celebrate the fact that National Grid is 75% complete with a major project that we've been doing here in Wakefield. We wanted to thank the residents of Wakefield, the Wakefield Police Department, as well as the Fire Department, and all of the residents in the town for their cooperation, their patience during and throughout construction as we are reaching this big milestone.
I think I'd be remiss if I didn't say, you know, after a whole long pandemic where everybody's been inside, it's nice for a community to rally and do something like this where they can be outside. The reason this is important is, especially now, it's about bringing the community together, right? So you have a nonprofit, you have private companies, and you have public service agencies like the police, like the ambulance, coming down and bringing everybody together after a very, very difficult year, a year where you had you know, everybody locked inside, everybody relying on these first responders, and now to just get everybody out, and especially these kids. These are kids who have been stuck inside for a very, very long time, so it's nice to just be outside enjoying ice cream and a beautiful day, just a beautiful, perfect day for this.
I've learned about how does the police check how fast cars are going.
My favorite was the ambulance and learning about how, like, they put people on that, like, bed and those, like, air tanks that they have in there.